Hole 10. A short par 4 to start the back 9. A fairway bunker cuts into the left of the fairway at 210 yards, and a large oak tree overhangs the right portion of the fairway. A straight drive will leave a wedge in hand to a very small green that sits like an upturned saucer. Beware of the right greenside bunker.